working with materials that people have made in the past and like connecting it to a story. That's what really drew me to the idea of conservation. One of the interesting appeals of it is to really dive into the science part of it and to really understand like the mechanical properties of something.
For a conservator, I think it's important to have broad background on scientific subject in order to be able to preserve the constituent materials and not also preserve the artwork.
We are in a world-class university. We have access to a wide range of facilities and instrumentation. We use different analytical techniques like Roma microscopy, like FTIR, scanning electron microscopy, chromatographies.
Here's an object. Here's what we can learn about it with science. This idea of being able to bring people to materials and be able to give them extra information that they wanted to know about these materials.
One of the goals is to understand how we can increase the social impact of conservation science and technical art history research inside our field of cultural heritage.
I'm coming in to study dyes. I'm looking at ways that I can use scientific knowledge to be able to tease apart different plant material that was used to make these dyes. I'm going to be going back to my homeland in Hopi and talking to basket makers. We can turn to these traditional knowledges, understand them better through scientific tools that we have at our disposal to tease apart some of that knowledge that was lost.
What I like about UCLA Getty program is that they pay a lot of attention to green conservation and green chemistry issues. My PhD focuses on the development of greener formulations to be used in restoration treatments. Imagine a world where restorers can work without fume hoods or wearing personal equipment. It would be surely a more sustainable world for people working in the conservation of cultural heritage.
The faculty here are really focused on that collaboration aspect, and I think it's something that the field is experiencing a change in right now.
I have the possibility to work both with UCLA faculty members and researchers, which I think is really amazing because it opens up to a collaboration and interchange of ideas.
This kind of environment is really rich for the students because it's very interdisciplinary, very transdisciplinary.
I find high value in Indigenous collaboration to find more value in other knowledge systems that complement the scientific research that we're able to provide.